right, everybody, what's going on? Long time no see. Long time no see. Oh, well, let's see, what's today? Today's a Tuesday, the 28th, February.
I need an opportunity to mow that grass this night. Yeah, man, that's what I need to do, man.
But yeah, man, we got us a mess going on, boy. Can't get rid of no pulp wood.
Look at
my
Greenville, right?
Yeah, Temple.
Look like some chipping saw to me.
My butt's too big, can't take.
But anyway, man. Oh, pulp wood.
Hold it my way. Hold up my flow.
Giving us a hard time. New Bern went on a shutdown last week. They opened back up today. Let's see, I had a couple loads I could haul up there. So I've been having to haul everything to Plymouth. Skin tight and hot rod, they left first thing this morning, 7 o'clock, went to Plymouth. Here it is, 12:30, they just getting back. Sat up there for about 3 hours, give or take. But anyway, I was trying to hold off on my New Bern, save it for when they got back. But New Bern done closed the gates for them. Said the scales went down or something, I don't know. What I'm loading now, we're on quota there too. Let's see, I got, after this load here, I got 2 loads left I can haul today. Just hard times, boy, hard times. But other than that, everything's good, man. Showing up for work, called me and wanted to know if I needed her help moving this, that, and the third. Pretty much just told her she could just stay wherever she's at. Thank you. beat them two back. I don't know. Maybe stop, get a little something, stop.
I got a suggestion. Live here. You're stacking all that pork wood. You ain't got no room to put. Now, why don't you get the trap to grab somebody, take it back there in the back. See you later, Dick. Got no quarter of all there.
Yeah.
that old ass read like that. Leave it out here. I gotta get you up with the pressure on these long and do something about that meal. Shit show, you know, an hour, 2 hours, you work daily. Go to grill sometimes on Monday, Tuesday. But damn it, them motherfuckers down in Plymouth. Them motherfuckers 4, 5, 6, 7 hours.
Trey.
Yeah.
Can't have all the cream now. You gotta take some of that other stuff.
What the fuck?
Plymouth.
No, we don't. We ain't got to take it, I keep telling you. We ain't got to take it. That'll make them do something. That meal used to be a good meal to go to back in the day.
I know it, man. They get my little rag down.
Jerry, I'ma start a commercial. I'ma tell for but the truck all just won't stick together. I call it a tough all up here. They just won't stick together.
Scared.
If you can't afford to take a week off and you work every fucking day, you're doing something wrong. I'll give it my push, Mr. George.
How's it going?
Hey, park these dang old trucks and they want to see you in the dirt car. Tell them you're going to the house, huh? Tell them you're going to go mess around at the church, Mr. George.
Yeah, I might be that anyway.
no trouble, but he wasn't going to send his trucks up there and tie them up. They ran out of coal, Dubon clothes on like they did last week. He grabbed that method, man. He scattered it, they moved it in.
I got you.
The man care about them, him making money and that truck making money.
Trouble,
get him
pulled on up.
Ain't no trouble just speaking one right.
Alright, buddy, maneuver's done. Man, that one big butt that's sticking out about midway on the driver's side, get him to cut it off to me.
Oh, you need me come back, you need me disappear.
Disappear, disappear.
What'd he say?
You only had one.